I've always believed in myself from day one. First time I saw the UFC on TV, I was like, that's definitely what I want to do. From that moment on, I was hooked. I've always been looking for glory, you know? The glory of fighting, there's nothing that feels better than that.
Sodiq is explosive. He's got incredible boxing, good cardio, and just devastating knockout power. Oh! Oh!
Knocks him down!
He's hurt!
Nigerians, we're natural warriors. We're natural fighters. African heart, man. African strong. That's all it is.
I don't hide what I bring in here. Pure Nigerian power.
Oh! Oh, these are big shots coming through.
Yusuff coming forward. Huge rips to the body. Mokhtarian's covered up, but that's
wow.
It! Super Sodiq gets it done in one.
The only reason why I do this is to provide for my people, man. I swear to you, I'm gonna build this freaking house, man. I'm gonna build this house.
This is my life. I'm come to be a champion, come to put my name in the history.
What Sheymon brings to the table is kickboxing pedigree. He's a multiple-time Brazilian Muay Thai champion, multiple-time Brazilian kickboxing champion.
This is my moment. I think I can beat everybody in my division. I'm gonna show the world my power.
Oh!
I'm come for show you guys my best performance in my whole career. I think the fight's not gonna do it 3 rounds. Somebody gonna foul and it's not gonna be me.
Oh! Big knockdown from Moraes now.
Moraes all over him, dropping bombs.
A win over Sheymon Moraes will show the people that I'm not here to play around. On March 30, you can expect to see what you always see when I come into the fight. Good, powerful striking, hard punches, grit, and a high pace.
Those are big shots from Yusuff.
If I land the shots that I want to land, this fight is over.
He's powerful, but I'm more smart. I'm ready for knockouts or submit him. I'm going to use my experience, my techniques, my power, and I'm going to stop him. Nobody's going to beat me. I'm going to take this victory home.